Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for U-Boat, and we are going to shoot torpedoes at ships. It's a very fun thing that you can do in U-Boat, one of the funniest thing that you can do in U-Boat. So I'm going to give you guys an overview from the start until the end. So what did I do? Very simple. So I was just on the surface. I got everybody ready that can detect stuff. So I got my officer, my leader, in the Ouzo. It's called like binoculars, and they are just scouting around on the sea. And let me have a look. Ah, you guys can see it here. So here it is. And I put two helpers on it too, because it's going to improve the aiming speed increase by 50%. So I put two of them in the top. I got my radio man, of course, on the hydrophone. So that's very important. So now we got contact, not visual contact yet, because I don't know what it is, but we found chimney smoke. So that's already very good. What you need to do now is very important. So first of all, it's best that you go under the water. So we are going to periscope depth. So that's this. So we are going to click here. We are going to set course to this. This is the area where the smoke is, so you guys can see it, just to detect it. And then we are going to put the people at the right place. So I'm going to put KP Shamino here in the attack periscope. The attack periscope is going to identify the ships. So it's very important that you put some guy in it, because if you click on that guy, you will get a visual on the ships. So we are going to put KP Shamino here. We are going to get color on the... Yeah, where is color, by the way? Okay, it's here. On this one. So here is observation periscope. That's when you need... And what is he doing? He's busy. He's still... Work Ouzo, yeah, he's still over here. And he's standing already over here. So I'm going to speed it up a little bit, because... Okay. Let's stop now. Let's hope that... Okay, let's wait a little bit more. Is he okay? I'm lagging a little bit too at the moment. Okay, everybody got the position. No, it's not here. There is another guy watching it now. That's not so good. So. Okay. So now everybody is on his place. So we got the leader on the periscopic. We got the leader on the attack periscopic. We got the guy in the hydrophone. Are we already in periscopic depth? No, that still need to happen. We need to look that we are still going to the right chimney smoke. Oh, they are already far. So we need to speed up a little bit the speed. Faster, faster. Switch to electric motor. Okay, there they are. So now we got, I think, two freighters. They are very strong. So what you need to do now is, so normally if you got visual, you can click now on color. But we don't have a visual yet, so we need to go a little bit closer. This guy is going to give you a visual on those two. But I think we need to be in the circle. So that's very important. So you need to click on this one. So I'm going to speed up a little bit. Everybody is in position. Another thing that I want to check really quick is, are my torpedoes warm? I think so, because I got here the icon. But we can just check, just to be sure. Yeah, the torpedoes are good. Normally, you only need one torpedo to kill a freighter, because they are very strong. But I'm going to shoot two, because I'm a little bit a maniac if it comes to shooting torpedoes. So let's speed it up, that we can go a little bit closer. Full speed, please. Faster, faster. Let's take this one first. Let's have a look. No, still no, we need to get closer a little bit more. Yeah, those guys. Everybody's in panic again. He's crying. Jesus Christ. A good thing that I don't need him, to be honest. Yeah, buddy. It can take some time, because now I think that West went to sleep. It's a very good time to go to sleep. Just the moment that we are going to kill stuff. The sailor is in critical state. What the fuck, man? Okay, we can speed it up again. Okay, there we go. So you guys can see now we are in the circle. And yeah, normally you need to do something about all that crying and all that shit. Don't ask me why they are going like berserk, because yeah, you're in a submarine. Nothing can happen at the moment. So now we got one transport in our so this is identified, it's called the Liberty, and that's the one that we are going to sink. So what you need to do now is, so I need to click on color. If you don't click on color, you will see, I still can see it. Okay, that's good. So what you need to do now is, you just need to right click, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, right click, and now you will see that this is aiming at the moment, so it goes up. The moment that it's 100%, you can shoot your torpedoes. But another thing that you can do, we got now three people that can aim the torpedo. You just left mouse click, and I'm missing one guy. So why is normally this dude, he need to help with the aiming too, but why he's not doing it, I don't have a clue. He's, by the way, sitting here. Is it another bug? I think so. Because normally you need the guy that is on the hydrophone. And you need the guy that is on the attack periscope. And the guy that is on the periscope. So I got two leaders now. And but other dude is not here. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Normally you can just take the third one. It's going to speed up the process a little bit. Now you can just intercept too. So just intercept here. It's going to be a little bit easier, and they are going to be they go really fast, those ships. So let's click color again. No, my radio man is not doing anything. Maybe he's in panic too. Okay, so I think we are almost okay. So 87%, that's enough. And now we are going to stop with the speeding up. So now we are going to shoot with this stuff. So what you need to do now, left mouse click. You just go here to the torpedoes. Be sure that they are warmed up. So I'm going to shoot this one and this one. So now you need to wait a little bit until this button is red. And then you can shoot torpedoes. So we are going to click it, and now something very cool is going to happen. So you can get a visual on the boat. So if I take now this, the camera, I'm going to see the boat. But I want a visual on the torpedoes. So just click one of them until you see here torpedo. Okay, just take the camera. And now you see the torpedo going. Okay, let's go a little bit up. Do we already see the boat? Haha, there is the boat. So now you see the torpedo going and going. A little bit more. I think it's going to be a nice kill. 30 seconds still to go. 20 seconds. This part I like a lot. So you guys can see it. Yeah, bye bye, game over. If you want to check it again, so you can just go to map again, just click on color, So the Liberty is still alive. So it's not sinking. It's because it needs to be red. But we can just click on this one. Oh, that was not good. And take the camera. But I think this boat is... I think it's going to be done. If you see all the fire, so it's just a matter of time until it's going to sink. But we still need to do some work, guys. There is another boat too. So it's the other one, but he's now a little bit too far again. So we need to go after him. So let's speed it up. So this one is done. You will get a shitload of points. He's still sinking. We need to wait a little bit. But first we are going after the other boat. Do we already got him? Let me have a look. Set a course to these coordinates. Calculate torpedo course. Okay, we got him. It's this one. So I did it side. It's this one. So we are going to do just the same again. So just click on it. We do this. I'm going to close the tube for a moment. Now we can intercept this one too. Yeah, and I got so much garbage, I cannot see the percentage, to be honest. So that's not so good. So we are going to shoot a little bit blind. Sickness is spreading. My entire crew is just dying at the moment. I only got one guy still alive. So the other dude is gone too. So we are just going to shoot it. So I hope for the best. Because I think at the moment my entire crew is just dying. So let's have a look. Let's stop the speed a little bit. I hope the aiming was good enough. Let's put the camera on it. And let's have a look. So be always sure that you go after you killed some ships, that you go to the surface and that you claim your prize, because for a cruiser, no, a freighter, you get 25,000 currency. So don't forget to do that. I think it's going to be okay. There you go. So that was it, guys. It's not that complicated. Just do it. Just ignore all the dead people that you see in my boat at the moment. Because this was a guide how you need to use the torpedoes. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Have fun. I see you guys in next video. Bye bye.